failure is always better than regret. So whenever there's something that I really really want to do, I would rather do it and fail than later on 10 years later and think I wish I had done that. Comedy was never really on my master plan anywhere. I did my MBA, then I worked for a few years. Throughout thinking, I need to do something of my own. I had a family, enough responsibilities. I already had one kid and my daughter was on the way. So that's when I decided to leave my job and start my business in HR consulting recruitment firm. And the business grew pretty fast. In the first 5 years, we moved from a 2-people company to a 50-people company. We were ranked among the fastest growing organizations in recruitment. And, that's when I read a book called The 4-Hour Workweek. And that book, first chapter, it says, what will you do with the rest of your time if you run your business working 4 hours a week? And that's when I wrote stand-up comedy. It was a time when stand-up comedy was just kind of starting off in India. Open mics were starting. You could register yourself and go on stage and do 5 minutes. I built my website, started sending my profile to different companies, and after that it started growing pretty fast. The purpose was never to make money. One thing that I've learned is that if you take care of your passion well enough, the passion will take care of your bread. 2016 is again a landmark year for me, because that's when I started releasing my videos online, and suddenly the demand grew 10 times, 15 times, and suddenly I was making great money through ticketed shows. I started traveling internationally. I think the first one that happened was for UK. I was not sure, but my producer was very gung-ho. He decided to put out 8 shows. And I was like, that's crazy. Nobody's done 8 shows in UK so far in comedy. But we sold out 6 out of those 8 shows. And it's almost like a drug when you get on stage and make people laugh. I failed quite a few times. I failed at 3-4 other businesses that I tried. But it's much better than me looking back and thinking I should have done that. I'm Amit Tandon and I speak with SpeakIn.